In this video, we will discuss the top 7 best 12-inch subwoofer. So let's get started. Number 7. Rockford Fosgate P3D4. Rockford Fosgate tops our list due to its great sound quality and bass response. It features anodized dust caps and aluminum cones to increase its durability and delivers up to 1,200 watts of power. It's equipped with aluminum voice coils that are efficient in dissipating heat during full-range power usage. The vertical attach surround technique increases the speaker's cone area by up to 25%, and it has a flex-fit frame as opposed to single-screw holes, giving the speaker enough flexibility to fit into an enclosure. Multipoint stitched lead wire increases the speaker's resistance to damage by high current. The wiring also reduces the weight of each tinsel lead and distributes stress over a greater area. The speaker is also engineered with an extended pull piece and bumped backplate to promote heavy excursion, where the speaker can reach deeper low frequencies without dragging the sound. Number 6. Planet Audio AC12D. The AC12D is one of the best cheap 12-inch subwoofers available. It features a polypropylene cone that is sturdy and lightweight to increase the quality of bass. A foam surrounding protects the speaker from damage caused by vibrations and offers the cone enough flexibility to move around while still keeping it centered. In addition, it has a customizable trim ring that makes the speaker a perfect fit when installed in either sealed or ported enclosures. It has a low resonating frequency of 35 Hz, which also translates to low bass. Its dual voice coils can withstand high temperature and reduce electrical resistance to increase the amplifier's efficiency. Number 5. MTX Audio Terminator. The MTX Audio Terminator is a powerful dual 12-inch subwoofer that comes as two woofers enclosed in a medium-density fiberboard. The sealed box is decorated with a black aviation-grade carpet for a fashionable look that complements your vehicle's interior. Each subwoofer is made of a rigid, durable polypropylene cone and is sealed in an enclosure to control the quality and pitch of the sound. The outer covering of the enclosure is made of wooden material to protect the woofers from any damage. With spider plateau venting, the air surrounding the voice coils is constantly kept cool to prevent overheating of the components and the car's atmosphere. Inside the subwoofer enclosure, there are insulating materials that minimize sound loss and maximize sound output. Each woofer possesses an RMS power of 200 watts, and the peak power is 1,200 watts. In addition, this model has a built-in amplifier that increases the depth of sound. Number 4. Boss Audio Systems CXX12. This 12-inch subwoofer from Boss Audio has a 4-ohm, 1,000-watt design that can offer decent results for the money. The subwoofer sports a poly-injected polymer cone that is flexible yet durable to drive a good amount of air around for the low-end audio production. The surround uses butyl rubber while the voice coil has an aluminum construction. As a budget subwoofer, this one actually manages to offer a good low-end that is clear enough to avoid the typical muddiness of most budget options. Number 3. SCAR Audio EVL12D4. The SCAR Audio EVL12D4 12 subwoofer is a great buy if you're looking for hard-hitting low bass. As long as you install this sub in a proper box and give it the right amount of power, it will perform like a beast. With a peak power of 2,500 watts and an RMS power of 1,250 watts, it will shake your car so much that you may need to tone it down. Users report that it really pounds with rap, reggae, and other bass-heavy music, and it doesn't require massive power to sound great. The sub has a dual 4-ohm voice coil, a competition-grade paper cone, and high-roll foam surround with a sensitivity of 85.3 dB and a frequency response of 25 to 250 Hz. You can feel the bass through your body at a stoplight, and you shouldn't be surprised if you rattle the neighborhood as you drive by. Number 2. 12W0V3-4JL Audio. Are you looking for a subwoofer that offers high-end value at a mid-level price? If so, the JL Audio 12W0V3-4 is just the subwoofer you're looking for. While it's very affordable, it still provides more than enough in the ways of power, clarity, and overall tonal quality. This subwoofer can handle up to 300 watts of RMS power and 600 watts of peak power, making it both powerful and controlled. While it's not quite as powerful as some other 12-inch subwoofers on the market, it provides more than enough boom for most users' tastes. Number 1. CT Sound Strato. Let's just put this simply, the CT Sound Strato is the best 12-inch subwoofer on the market today. Incredibly powerful and masterfully constructed, it's designed not only to shake your car, but last for years of use. It's capable of handling an incredible 800 watts of RMS power, as well as 1,600 watts of peak power. This makes it far and away the most powerful subwoofer on my list. Whether you're listening to rap, rock, country, or classical, this subwoofer will give you huge, well-rounded sound. With a double-stitched paper cone, it offers some of the most nuanced sound you'll ever get from a subwoofer. Made out of heavy-duty plastic, it's designed to withstand a great deal of wear and tear.